Now talk to police Lieutenant Colonel Luisito Andaya. He's the Chief Public Information Officer of the National Capital Region Office. Lieutenant Colonel Andaya, good afternoon.
Yes, sir, Ron, good afternoon.
We have the president saying that the political violence is now one of the biggest problems affecting peace and order in the country, the same with illegal drugs. Does the PNP concur with this?
Or the part of the Philippine National Police, the National Capital Region, all we could do now is to make sure that we put in place certain actions to deter and to put in place the guidance of the president.
And what is the PNP planning to follow the president's call?
On the part of the National Capital Region Police Office, our first move is to conduct threat assessments from our regional intelligence division to make sure or determine the proper appropriate intervention actions that we could follow. For now, after our threat assessments, the initial directive of the regional director of the NCRPO, Police Major General Edgar Alan Cubo, have already directed the different NCRPO districts to conduct intensified police visibility and police presence. That is why we could see at the early on more police forces and police personnel on the ground. More so, we have been conducting strategic police checkpoints and on various areas, on strategic places to give further deterrence on possible occurrence of these actions that might target politicians. We have also undertaken the deployment of beat patrollers on areas on possible high risk. That is why part of the program of NCRPO is one that we call Safe NCRPO, wherein there's constant police visibility and assistance on our roads and our streets, aside from the focus checkpoints that is already in place. The checkpoints are placed on identified crime-prone areas based on the statistics that we get from our police districts. We've also established several police presence or police assistance desks. And to top it off, the NCRPO has launched the Revitalized Police sa Barangay. It's an intensified police presence where police are already immersed. These are some of the interventions, procedures that is being undertaken by the National Capital Region Police Office.
Sir, following your threat assessments, are there any specific locations or regions or provinces that the PNP is going to focus on wherein those activities you mentioned will be implemented more and strictly?
As of now, the NCRPO is putting this factor down to the police, the directors of the district offices, so that they'll be able to then identify which places should have better security. But the threat assessment is still ongoing, and this will be the basis for our interventions.
What more would the PNP possibly need to effectively combat political violence in a country?
As of now, I think that the putting into place our intensified police operations. For now, this is enough to counter the political violence. And for as long as we get the right data, we'll have the right basis for the appropriate action.
Police Lieutenant Colonel Luisito Andaya of the PIO and the NCR. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Good afternoon.